Hi everyone, before using Turnitin, you have to know a few things about getting Turnitin account. There are two ways to use Turnitin. One is through your university, college or other educational institution who have their admin accounts on Turnitin. Second, the individual account is only accessible by .edu email address that associates you with educational institute. Now to use it, open this Turnitin official website and press this login button. On this login page, you will provide your registered email address and the password, and then press login. This is the dashboard, and here are a few things to understand. You have to enroll in a class before checking plagiarism. For this, just click this enroll in a class button. On this page, you will enter the class ID and enrollment key that you can get from your university's admin of Turnitin. If you want to know what is plagiarism, then press this button. It will take you to this page where you can learn about plagiarism. Okay, let's go back to all classes. You can see I have already created an active class here, and we use this class to check the plagiarism. Just click on the class name. On this screen, you will submit your document for checking plagiarism. Click this submit button and it will take you to file uploading section. Here, you will enter the title of your document for which you required a plagiarism report. You have three options here to choose your file. Either from your personal computer or online available sources, which are Dropbox and Google Drive. I have in my computer, so I choose this. I have my file in both Word and PDF format. But if you have created your file in all of these formats that Turnitin supports, the result will remain the same. When you choose your file, Turnitin will start processing and show you your file here. Now press the confirm button to upload your file. As you can see, our file is submitted now. And Turnitin will give us the plagiarism report after analyzing our content. To see the plagiarism, click return to assignment list. Here you can see our document have 10% plagiarism. And please note that you cannot submit more than 3 submissions in 24 hours. To get the report and see the plagiarized sources, click this view button and it will take you on a new page. This is the report, and before generating it, you have some filter options that you can use for this report. Now to see and download the report, click this download button and then click on current view. The file has been downloaded, and let's open the file to see the sources of plagiarism. This highlighted area is plagiarism. On the last page, you will have a complete summary about this, where 10% is the total plagiarism and below are the sources from which you have copied the text. So that's it. Now you have understood how you can use Turnitin. If you like this information, then like the video and share it with your friends. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.